Hey everybody, the Mavalocalypse here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog. As Sonic tells me to get moving here, we better, as we finish our continue in the Spring Yard Zone here. Crap, I tried to do that, but I failed horribly. Nice job, Sonic. Let's see if we can get in this, at least, kind of sorted here. Okay. Yay. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Oh boy, we're just taking a bunch of damage like crazy here, I guess. Let's just grab this random flying ring here. Cool. Oh well. Boing. Boing. Oh, come on, we gotta land this perfect. There we go. Let's head up this way now. Yeah, it's got some real snazzy music in the Spring Yard Zone, I swear. It's all... No, I can't do the music in this level at all. Let's see. Well, let's hop across here. Keep running, Sonic. I just want to get out of here. I mean, we could go for Chaos Emeralds in this, but, nah, I don't think I'm gonna need them. They don't really add nothing to the game. You can't go Super Sonic in Sonic 1, unfortunately, so we're just not gonna go even worry about getting 50 rings. Let's just walk right into that spike there, too. Cool. Alright. I think we're almost done with Spring Yard Zone, and 2. Not if I keep making mistakes like that, almost letting those dudes kill me. Let's wait for this spike ball. Cool. And I think we actually do want to launch ourselves. Nope, I screwed that up. Well, great. Well, we're still on the low path here. I think we're done. Yeah, that was easy enough. Cool. And a minute 37, and we're already done with this one. Oh boy, now we're at the Spring Yard Zone, Act 2, or 3. I don't know why I said Act 2. Let's save state. Just keep running through this level. It's a Robotnik stage. I think we want to head down here. Crap. Now, oh, come on. Sonic, let's land on this. Nope. Oh well. We're just getting the rings then. Oh, I can't get on that. Oh well. Let's just get out of here then. Whoa. Crab monsters. Crab people. Crab people. Just kidding. Alright, let's keep heading on. Heading this way. Uh-oh. We may get smooshed. No. Barely. We want to head down here. Head over this way. Good. Kill that. Lobster robots here. Crab robots. Lobsters. I don't know why I said lobster. Alright, let's head over this way. Through this little part of this area and get knocked into some spikes and get screwed up here and try to jump into more spikes. Sonic, what are you doing? You're killing me. Well, you're killing yourself, technically, but I am playing Sonic, so... Whoa! I think we don't want to fall. Keep heading up, as I recall. Just keep going up. Eventually, we'll get somewhere where we're supposed to be. Yes, this looks about right. Don't shoot your little beam of death. Oh, let's head up here and this way. Oh, we got more of these little dudes that we have to roll into, but I'm gonna skip those. And let's see. Oh, man. Crap, I just fell all hardcore there. This is gonna suck. Alright, we're gonna have to run back and forth. There we go. That'll work. I'll just take that. Okay, keep going. Easy, Sonic. Easy. And I think we gotta beat this thing across, if I'm not mistaken. And we can head up here. Knock you out and hop on this. Head back up the easier way. Oh man, maybe not. Come on, Sonic, make this jump, dude. Are you killing me? You're killing me, Sonic. There we go. Much better. Now we gotta wait. Wait for this. Man, I hate timing this pattern. Okay, there we go. We're in good shape. Smashy, smashy. And let's hop down here. Oh boy. That was lucky. Let's save state here. Because I think we're getting close. Oh man, that was lucky. Yeah, now we want to head down. Keep heading down. I don't know why. We just took a little shortcut there, I guess. Maybe we want to head up. I can't remember. We'll head down. We'll see where this takes us. To death now. Well, apparently we gotta run this way. Come on, Sonic. Get up that hill. What are you doing? Okay, jump. Cool. Alright, that's cool. Cool. What does this lead to? See, I've never been this way. I don't rarely go this way. Hey, an extra life and... That was cool. I've never been up there. Well, that's what's up there. Awesome. Whoa, Sonic. Fall down that pit of death. I thought I was screwed. No, we don't need that. I really don't think it matters because we're essentially at the last part of this level here. I just remember you gotta hop across here and walk across these. Okay, keep walking, Sonic. Uh-oh, almost missed that one there. They, like, go pretty quick. I forgot about that. Okay, now I think we're here. Yep. Let's save one more time because for some reason this robot, it gives me trouble sometimes. I missed already. That sucks. You gotta launch yourself into him and then he likes to do this. I missed him. You can usually hit him a whole bunch. Alright, now we got him. Oh, except I don't like having a big gap in this path here. Let's see if I can get him to come down here. There we go, that was easy enough. Beat the crap out of Robotnik. And let's see, let's go ahead and kill this. We're gonna go into, what is this? I think Labyrinth Zone up next here. I'll save state, and I actually have to take a quick pause break once I load in here, or so. Let's get some doodle-a-ding. Like we're cashing in, I guess. Alright, the Labyrinth Zone, the dreaded stage in this game. Well, let me take a quick pause break and we'll get started with this, so I will be right back. Alright, we're back. Let's get started with Labyrinth Zone here. This place will give you nightmares. What are those, grounders, I think those guys are called, or something like that. These robots here, I hate these things. Oh, come on, how did he hit me? Well, this could be the end of me already. Well, let's get the force field. Come on, Sonic, don't get hit by that spike death trap of doom already. Yeah, I need the rings. Usually I won't stop to get rings. Alright, let's get an air bubble. Yeah, with that, when you hear that ding-ding sound, that means you're about ready. Well, you're in the process of drowning. Yeah, Sonic can't breathe underwater, so you gotta do it this way. Alright, we're out. Cool. Ah, man, that was a rough jump. Let's hit up here and jump over this way. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, man, almost got... That's what happened when you get overzealous. Alright, yeah, we need more air bubbles here. Come on. Well, I didn't need one now, but I waited, so let's go ahead and get this air bubble. Make our way around. Oh, we need an air bubble here. I think we want to head low. Yes. And we get sucked in here. And we gotta watch out because this will knock us up. Same with this one, too. Cool. Let's just head down. Let's wait for another air bubble, actually. I kind of missed my timing here. Cool. Save state. Now we'll save state. Let's get an air bubble. Come on. Whoop, whoop. I don't know why he sounds so funny when he's breathing out of those things. Just easily inch your way up the walls there when these spike balls of death come out. Oh boy, we gotta take our time. We're gonna pop out here. Good. Well, so far I'm not drowning Sonic. I am gonna be using a bunch of save states here, though. I think we wanna head up. Here, we gotta jump up on these. Whoa! Almost land in the spikes. And come down here. Get another air bubble since I've already wasted enough time. We'll save state. Yeah, I think that opens this up and lets you go down here. So now we gotta dodge some evil spears, and I landed right on it. That was cool. Let's just get some freaking coins or hearts or whatever you want to call them. Rings, I can think. Okay, let's keep moving around here. Whoa. Oh boy, this is gonna be close. Oh crap. I hope I can get out of here. We're gonna drown. No, Sonic. Keep going up. Ugh. Yes, I was just about ready to start drowning there, too. But we made it out. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now we're almost done with this level, as I recall. I think, yeah, we just gotta ride this up and we're out of here. Oh, boy. Crap. Ah. Get some rings, Sonic. Get a ring. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm not too worried about it. You know what? I am gonna get these rings, though. I'm gonna go pop out of the freaking water real quick so we don't drown. There we go, this little turd bag. Come on, can we land on one of these platforms? It's so hard to navigate the water. Sonic is not very cooperative. Alright, we gotta watch out here, as I recall. Nope. I think we just... Yeah, this is the guy we gotta watch out for. Alright, we're almost done with the first part here. Just don't die, Sonic. Come on. Oh, crap. Yeah, we gotta... It's a race to the top, I recall now. Oh, boy. Ugh. I hope I can make it. Ugh. Probably gonna die. Let's get this air bubble. Ugh. Come on. Ugh, there we go. That was hard to time that like that. Ugh. But we got out of here. And that's the end of Labyrinth Zone Act 1. We're done with it so far. We're doing pretty good. Alright, Lag 2. This one's gonna be a little more tricky. It starts really getting hard here. Eh, the Labyrinth Zone isn't as bad as the last stage I'm thinking of. Oh yeah, this is the one I always have issues. Oh crap. Well, let's see. Even though you're invincible, you can still drown, but it'll help you immensely, I recall. We just want to make our way around here. Head down. Get some coins. Get an air bubble. Come on. Let's keep heading down, Sonic. Whoa. God, that's gonna wear off right on me. Nope, we got lucky. Alright, we'll grab this air bubble here. Man, the music in this level is so catchy. I'll be humming this all day. No, just kidding. Uh-oh. Crap. Well, we gotta get another air bubble before we head up here. Let's see. Where is it? There it is. Oh, yes, I spun right into you, dude. That was not cool. I guess you can't breathe and do that at the same time. Oh, come on, Sonic. Don't run off. So annoying. The controls in this freaking level, huh? Oh, wow. I thought I for sure impaled myself on spikes there. All right, let's see if we can land here. Easy, Sonic. All right, there we go. Now we hit that. Then I think we want to work our way back up. And then over here, watch out for this thing. Yes, now we're going the right way. And we'll save state here. Cool. Oh boy, I just got hit by that. This'll help us immensely if I can time this. There we go. Drop down. Keep dropping down. I recall, yeah, you want to get an air bubble here, because it's a little bit of a trip to the next one. Yeah, run into you, come down here. Go low, there should be one right here. Yep, cool, we're doing pretty good. I can't believe I haven't drowned once yet. Usually I am a big drown. Oh, crap. Usually I drown many a time. Oh, wow, that thing, like, screwed me over hardcore. Crap. Oh, wow, that was lucky. I had to run into that guy at the perfect angle. Yeah, I'm not very good in the water zones with Sonic. He's so hard to freaking control. Come on, Sonic. Get up there. Oh, God. Oh, that's gonna hurt us. Come on, come on, come on. Get that ring back. Oh, no. Get that ring back. Uh-oh. That'll work. You know what? I think we're gonna drown because that guy screwed me over. No. Good. Alright. Now we gotta ride up some more death waves here. If we look up here, we gotta hop over really quick or we're gonna get crushed. There we go. And that should be about it. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Here we go. I think, is that it? Have I beat this level? I can't remember. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it for Spring Yard Zone Act 2. Or Spring Yard Zone, Labyrinth Zone Act 2. If I can remember where we are. Who am I? What are we doing here? Let's see if we can take out Robotnik here, since we're in his zone. I always remember, like, as a little kid, I couldn't remember, like, why you just... Well, I won't spoil too much for anybody who actually hasn't watched this. Oh, yeah, I hate this part. We gotta, like, jump off at the right angle here. Yeah. Crap. I missed. Now we get to ride it down again. Oh, come on, Sonic. Time your jump better, please. Well, I gotta do a B button jump? No, I just gotta time the angle on it better. Okay. I'll get it one of these times here. The epic failures continue. Come on, Sonic. Can we jump? We've already wasted 32 seconds. Finally, I got up here. Ugh. It's a pain in the butt. I have a hard time controlling him on this level. Okay, there we go. Now we got a save state here, because I guarantee I'll fail. Nope, I made it. Alright, we got lucky. Cool. Now we're in Labyrinth Zone here, so let's actually get into it. Duck, duck. Oh, God. Okay, go low. Okay, come on, get an air bubble, Sonic. Man, this is the hardest part, is getting into this place. I like to go this way, except I don't like to get impaled right away. That sucks. Probably gonna cost me. Come on. Alright. Come on, Sonic. Let's go. Easy. Seems like it's easier when you go this way, I swear. Come on, I need an air bubble. Air bubble! Jump into this guy. Crush him. Get another air bubble because I don't know when the next patch is. Oh boy, we got spikes. Easy. Jump. Jump. Uh-oh, this could have been the wrong way to go, it looks like. Maybe not. Come on. Wait for it to come up. Man, this is kind of dangerous without hearts. There we go. Our hearts without rings. I keep screwing up what game I'm playing. I've been like, I bought a whole bunch of different video games here. What the heck? How did that thing hit me? Get that ring. Oh, get that ring. That'll work. Top up here. Yeah, but anyway, I bought like 3 new video games here recently. I've been playing so many different ones, I can't remember where I am. Who am I? What am I playing? Well, we're doing okay. Let's save state here. And hop on this, I recall. Maybe not. Maybe this is one that crushes you. Yeah, this looks right so far. Yeah. And then you hop up here, you can get invincibility! And we'll save state with that. Because I can walk on the spikes now. So I can get crushed, too. Oh, come on, Sonic! No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to land on that because you actually have to go low now. I'm gonna hit this, run into him, into him. Just keep making our way up here. We're gonna get an air bubble right here now. And we're safe state. Because I'm doing pretty well, I think. And yeah, I think I'm gonna have to call it a party after a Labyrinth Zone here. I'm gonna get this as well, once I get an air bubble. Cool. Cool. Maybe another air bubble. Yes. Awesome. Uh-oh. Got something popping in there. A performance alert from my stupid north. Let me get rid of that. Damn thing. I turned it off. It must have turned itself back on. Sorry about that random flash up in there. Let's keep making our way across. Sonic, don't fall. You almost fell. Oh, god dang it, dude. Oh, that was so crappy. It's like Norton wants to turn on now. Oh, I think I actually have to go down now, but maybe not. I think I might need to get an air bubble. Come on! Come on, come on! Don't drown. Awesome. Maybe we don't need an air bubble. Or maybe we don't need to, go back down there. I'm gonna try. Let's see what's up here. Death? Sure death? Oh, come on, man. Well, at least we landed on this. Oh, I think we do gotta navigate our way up, as I recall. I could be wrong. Ah, crap. I'm gonna reload. No telling where that up and sent me. Alright, let's see. So we're back here now. I don't even remember what part of this. Oh, yeah, we're up here. That'll work. Yeah, sorry about that. Got all confused on where I was here. You do inevitably. I guess we do want to go low here. Right down here. Come on, Sonic. Oh, God, we're drowning. I missed an air bubble or something, apparently. That's not good. Come on, come on, come on. Air bubble. Nice. Pause. Save state. Unpause. There we go. That was crazy. Getting ready to die there. I was like, why are we drowning? Come on, fall. Cool. Oh, maybe this just opens that up. Wow, that was freaking ridiculous. I didn't even have to do that. Just waste time. Let's get an air bubble then. Man, I haven't done Labyrinth Zone Act 3 in a while. It's been a while. I thought I'd remember playing it. Oh, let's get that air bubble. Come on. Oh, let's not get that air bubble. Let's get this one. Cool, Sonic. And then let's pause and let's save state one more time. Just because I knew that was going to happen. Let's reload. Okay, let's see. Let's drift down here. Let's wait for this to go by. Jump. Fall. Easy, Sonic. God, it's crazy. Okay, keep going. I think we're out of the water. Finally. Yeah, there we go. Let's save state and pause one more time here. Wow, I'm all lagged. My game's having issues. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, we gotta change the polarity of these, I think. When we ride them across. And then I think we begin our attack on Dr. Robotnik here, if I'm not mistaken. I think this is it, the end of the stage, if I'm not mistaken. I could be, though. I've been known to be wrong before. Let's save state here. Let's ride the wave, man. Yep. We come over here. We don't have to go through the annoying part. Oh, I already screwed this up. you want to ride the last little one of these here, crap. Or hop over like this. Yeah, now we're in a lot better shape. Okay, keep just hopping up. Hop up, hop up, Sonic. Hop up, hop up. Save state. Hop up. Yeah, I think we're on the approach to Robotnik now. Yeah, just keep jumping. This will eventually overflow with water. We should come right up to him here. Yeah, there he is. Now we're gonna have annoying freaking fireballs and spikes and such. Wait for him. Ah, that's not good. Ah, crap. All you gotta do is get through this without drowning, and that's easier said than done. Ugh. Get a ring. Get a ring. God. Oh, God. Get that ring. Oh, I could be dead. Maybe not. Let's see. Oh, boy. Easy. Easy, Sonic. Crap. No air bubbles. And we're drowning. Ah, that wasn't cool. Well, let's head back over. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh well, we'll try this again. I'll save state once I get up to Robotnik this time, so I don't have to jump as much. Right here, we'll save state. Oh, I always have problems with this part. Jump, jump, Sonic, keep going. Oh, come on, man, that's so crappy that that happens. Now the water's gonna catch up because these effing spheres. And then we fall into the water. I'm gonna reload it again. Already screwed that up. Alright, let's try again. I don't even care this time. Let's just hurry. Hey, grab a ring. Yay, we got two rings. Let's try this. Easy. Grab this ring. Grab it. Yeah, this is the best way, is just to try and dodge crap, as I recall. If we can dodge, we're in good shape. I'm probably dead now. Maybe not. Let's just wait for this one. I think we're out of here. Cool. Then you can hit him a couple times and get out of here, Robotnik. And with that being said, I beat this with no rings, and it took me a while. I'll be honest, I had a little bit of issues with Labyrinth Zone Act 3 there, but still got it done. Cool. Well, no bonus in 6 minutes. Well, that's going to bring it to a close here. We'll do a Starlight Zone and probably finish the game up next time when I finish up Sonic the Hedgehog on the Sega Genesis. This is the Metalocalypse signing off. Have a good one, everybody.